All right, Mr. Met. I'm gonna say this. Hello. Cats. Yes.
I don't even know where to start.
Start snagging. You'll find something good. Morning, in the room, I said, who's going to do a futures bet on a futures bet on whether Peters will skip parent pickup duty? Sure enough, here we go. Here we go, boys. This is how you do the exit. Hey, Mr. Met, should I be doing my job today instead? Huh? Or should I just hit? Look, check this out, guys. Yes, parent pickup right here, boys. Oh, man. I love it. Can't crush the leg, baby.
Hey, how you
Jason,
doing?
Look out for Jason.
Yeah,
all right, yeah.
How you doing?
All right. It's typical Friday we get.
That's the
typical Friday, you know, free ice cream. Look at all the
because
parents.
I think it would bring a psychological element to the game that isn't there, and the coin flip is so arbitrary. I just think it would add entertainment value, and it would make me want to watch the two captains.
Those of you who bet on me skipping parent pickup duty on this 80 Nation Day, you just won.
To change it from paper to rock.
I don't know if you guys caught that, but that guy had on a Camp Crystal Lake shirt. That's what I was talking about. The dad, the first dad in the line. So that was awesome. And yeah, a little Brewster's free ice cream today. The lounge. Suck on that, boys. See you tonight for trivia. It's going to be awesome. I'm looking forward to it.